अथ नवमोऽध्यायः श्रीभगवानुवाच इदं तु ते गुह्यतमं प्रवक्ष्याम्यनसूयवे ज्ञानं विज्ञानसहितं
I will tell you about the great mystery of Bhakti Yoga and the distinct knowledge of worship, including my glorious supreme state, listening to which I know you will not be envious. When you know and observe them, you will be redeemed of all the sins that are obstacles in attaining me.
Raja Vidya Raja Guhyam Pavitramidam Uttamam Pratyakshavagamam Dharmyam Susukham Kartum Avyayam.
The king of all this spiritual world, Bhakti Yoga, the king of all mysteries, the best of all. All the sins that cause obstacles in attaining me will be removed. That which shows me perceivably, that which never fails to be moral, that which never fails to be virtuous, that which is delightfully acceptable, that which yields fruit, yet is indestructible.
अश्रद्धधानाः पुरुषाः धर्मस्यास्य परन्तप अप्राप्य माम् निवर्तन्ते मृत्यु संसारवत्मनि.
Arjuna, though people who are competent to observe this dharma, people who believe in this dharma and are not eager to practice will never reach me. They will ever remain in the family.
Maya tatamidam sarvam jagadavyakta murtina matsthani sarvabhutani nachaham teshvavasthitah.
Without appearing in my true form as an indweller, I am spread across the entire universe. Therefore, all living beings are supported by me, but I am not taking support of anything.
Nacha matsthani bhutani pashyame yogamaishwaram bhuta brunnacha bhutastaha mamatmaha bhuta bhavanaha.
I am holding all living beings only out of my desire. Though I am assuming living beings, I have no benefit from them. It is only my desire that is giving birth to all living beings, sustaining and commanding them.
Yatha kashasthito nityam Vayus sarvatra gomaha Tatha sarvani bhutani matsthani tyupadharaya.
The great air is staying firm in the sky and moving everywhere in the sky that does not have any hole. Am I not the support for that sky? Similarly, all living beings are within me, assumed by me. Be certain of this fact.
Sarva bhutani kaunteya prakritim yanti mamikam kalpakshaye punastani kalpadau visrujamyaham.
Arjuna, at the end of the world, all the living beings are acquiring elemental matter, matter that is my body. The same living beings at the beginning of the world are again created by my wish.
प्रकृतिं स्वामवष्टभ्य विसृजामि पुनः पुनः भूतग्राममिमं कृत्स्नम् अवशं प्रकृतेर्वशात्।
माय वर्ल्ड इज वन विच ट्रांसफॉर्म्स वंडरफुली। आई विल ट्रांसफॉर्म दैट वर्ल्ड into 8 types. Dependent on this world of mine, I produce all, enraptured in many ways in their respective times.
Nacha mantani karmani nibadhnanti dhananjaya udasina vadasinam asaktam teshu karmasu।
Arjuna, the karma of superior or inferior creation does not cause any sin to me. It is not a sin to me because the cause for superior or inferior creation is one's own virtue or vice. So, I will remain neutral without any relation to the virtues and vices.
मयाध्यक्षेण प्रकृतिः सूयते सचराचरम् हेतुनानेन कौन्तेय जगद्विपरिवर्तते।
अर्जुन, I am the master of the world. I will look after all living beings as per my wish, according to their karmas, following which the matter is giving birth to life in this world, both animate and inanimate. It is only because of the way I am treating all living beings that the world is conducting itself.
Avajananti mam mudhah manushim tanumashritam param bhavam ajanantah mama bhuta maheshwaram।
Thoughtless people do not understand the greatness of my true supreme state. They treat me like an equal to other men. They do not know that I am the ruler of Brahma, Rudra and Indra, who rule all living beings. They do not understand that I have put on the human form simply out of compassion.
Mogha sha mogha karmanah mogha jnana vichetasah rakshasi masurin chaiva prakritim mohinim shritah।
The elemental world will be impassionate, illusioned, arrogant, delusioned and infatuated in matter. This matter of the world obscures my glory, grandeur and power. People who are subdued by passion, illusion, arrogance, delusion will not have true knowledge about me. Therefore, their knowledge, their desires, their karmas are all becoming meaningless.
Mahatmanastu mam partha daivim prakritim ashritah bhajanti ananya manasah jnatva bhutadim avyayam।
Arjuna, great men, virtuous, gentle and amiable in nature, understand that I am the prime cause for all creation. They are aware that I am indestructible and imperishable. They leave all their anxious thoughts, believe that my worship is the only beneficial thing, and engage themselves in my divine service.
Tatatam kirtayanto maam yatantascha drudhau vratah namasyantascha maam bhaktya nitya yukta upasate.
These great, virtuous, gentle, wise men, out of love, out of pleasure, out of joy and delight in me, sing affectionately about me. They keep attempting to engage themselves in works related to me with great determination, keep saluting me, prostrate before me. They will ever be desirous of being with me. Till the soul remains, they wish to be in my service. They wish to worship me.
Jnana yajnena chapyanye yajanto mam upasate ekatvena prithaktvena bahudha vishvato mukham.
Other great and virtuous men, depending on shape of the world, are aware and understand I am one in various modes. They ceremoniously worship me as one. This is called Jnana Yajna, or knowledge of an act of worship.
Aham kraturaham yajna swadhaham aushadham mantroham evajyam aham agniraham bhutam.
The acts of all homams, including Jyotishta, the five great yajnas called Panchamahayajnas, Swatha, Mantra, Ghee, also called clarified butter, and all sacred substances used in yajnas, fire used for oblation, and homam, I am becoming all of these.
Pitahamasya jagataha mata dhata pitamaha vedyam pavitram omkarah riksamaya jurevacha.
For the entire life in universe, both animate and inanimate, as a father, as a mother, as a grandfather, as a great-grandfather, etc., I am the root cause of familial succession. I am becoming the purest and the most sacred thing the Vedas pronounce. I am the mystic syllable Omkaram, the seed of Vedas. I am the Rig, Yajus, and Samavedas. I am all of these.
Gatir Bharta Prabhu Sakshi Nivasa Sharanam Suhrut Prabhava Pralaya Sthanam Nidhanam Bijam Avyayam.
The place to be attained, the person to be assumed, the man in command, one who is watching as a witness, home and other places of dwelling, that which is to be protected, one who wishes prosperity, the place of birth, the place of union, things that are taking birth, things that are dying, and even the cause for indestructibility, I am all of these.
Tapamyahamaham varsham nigrandham yutrujavicha amrutanchaiva mrutyushcha sadasachaham arjuna.
I am the one who is making the world warm and sizzle. I am the one who is stopping the rains. I am the one who is giving rains. I am the livelihood of the world. I am the adjudicator of death. And I am all the things that existed in the past, present, and future.
Vairidhyamam soma paphuta papah yajnairishva swargadim prarthayante te punyamasadya surendra lokam ashnanti divyan divideva bhoga.
People who are only devoted to the branch related to karma in the three Vedas worship my body in the form of Indra and other gods to redeem themselves of their sins and long for heavenly comforts. They will attain the heaven, which is a reward of that virtuosity, and there they will enjoy the divine pleasures associated with heaven.
Tetam bhuktva swargalokam vishalam kshine punye martyalokam vishanti evam trayi dharma manuprapannah gatagatam kama kama labhante.
People who perform such karma khanda or enjoying the great expanse of Indra's paradise. And virtuosity, which is the root cause for such comforts, declines, they are again entering the human world. This way, people who depend only on karma prescribed by three Vedas are enjoying the heavens, dying and taking rebirth again and again.
Ananya chintayam tomam ye jana pariyopasate tesham nityabhiyuktanam yogakshemam vahamyaham.
People who remember me alone and are completely devoted to me, people who seek eternal relationship with me without aspiring for any benefit, I will secure the well-being of my devotees.
Epyanya devata bhakta yajante shraddhayanvita tepi mameva kaunteya
Arjuna, people who are devoted to Indra and other gods and worship them, in fact, are also becoming my worshippers, as I am the indwelling Supreme Spirit in those gods too. But this method of worship is contrary to Vedic scriptures.
Aham hi sarva yajnana bhokta cha prabhureva cha natu mam abhijananti tatvena dasyavantite.
In reality, I am the one who is worshipped by yajnas, and I am the one who is bestowing fruits of those yajnas. People performing the karmas are unaware of this fact, the reason why they are depraved of principal objective of life.
Yanti devavrata devan pitru yanti pitru vrata bhutani yanti bhutejyah yanti madhyadinopima.
People who are determined to devote themselves to service of gods like Indra, who are fully absorbed in worshipping them and are uniting with him and enjoying the finite pleasures of Indra's world. When these gods perish, the people are perishing too. But people who worship the Supreme Lord, they are uniting with Him, enjoying the joys, enjoying the pleasures on par with Him. Because the Supreme Lord and His joy and pleasures are infinite, they too are becoming imperishable, are not taking birth into families. They are enjoying eternal bliss.
Patram pushpam phalam toyam yo me bhaktya prayacchati tadaham bhaktyuparutam ashtami prayatatmanah.
My devotee, without aspiring for any fruits, thinking that offerings to me itself as the fruit, and whatever he offers, it could be a leaf, it could be a flower or a fruit, or it could be water, those offerings will be received with great happiness as things acquired after great longing. I will savor them with joy and delight.
Yad karoshi yad ashnati yad juhoshi dadasi yad yad tapasyasi kaunteya tat kurushva madarpanam.
Arjuna, the worldly activity that you do to maintain your body, in the yajnas that you perform, the alms that you give, the penance that you do, being Vedic karmas, perform them with the thought of offering with love to me as I am your innate soul.
Shubha shubha palai revam mokshase karma bandhanaihi sanyasa yoga yuktatma vimukto mamu paishyasi.
Perform all worldly and Vedic karmas as my servant. Think that all karmas that you perform are a part of my worship. When you do these karmas, they don't give neither agony nor ecstasy. You will be liberated from all your previous birth's karmas which cause obstacles in attaining me, and you will attain me.
Tamoham sarva bhuteshu name dveshosti na priyah ye bhajanti tumam bhaktya mayite teshu chapyaham.
Irrespective of how great people are by caste, by shape, by nature, by knowledge or otherwise, those who seek my refuge, all are equal. I do not respect because they are superior. I do not disrespect people who are inferior. But only my devotees who cannot remain without chanting my name will conduct with me like those who are my equals conduct. I will also behave with my devotees the way I behave with people who are greater than me.
Apite sudurachaarah bhajate mam ananya bhag sadhure vasamantavyah samyak vyavasito hi sah.
A person who stops doing what needs to be done, apart from doing what needs to be stopped, is called a rogue. Even such a rogue, without aspiring for any fruits, cannot remain without chanting my name, treats chanting my name itself as fruit, and chants my name should be honored as the best worshipper of Vishnu. The reason being, his belief in me as preceptor, master, friend, and relative.
Pipram bhavati dharmatma shashvat shantim nigacchati kaunteya pratijanihi name bhakta pranashyati.
Even such a reckless person, because of his devotion to me, is instantly getting dedicated to chanting my name. Subsequently, the ill conduct or misbehavior which causes obstacles in attaining me will be removed. One who starts worshipping me this way will never be spoiled. You make a vow fearlessly, Arjuna.
Mamhi parthavya pashritya kepisyo papayonayah striyo vaishyastatha shudrah tepiyanti parangatim.
People who are not worthy of performing either karma or yajna, whoever it could be, women or men or people of any caste, when they become my devotees, I will help them attain moksha.
Impunar brahmana punya bhaktara garshayastatha anityamasukham lokam imam prapya bhajasvama.
Taking a pious birth of a Brahmin with devotion to me, as also sage-like kings, will attain final liberation. Is there a need for me to say this? Therefore, Arjuna, you too be similar to sage-like king. You are suffering from miseries of life in this world, which are only temporary. So, chant my name.
Madhyadi mam namaskuru mame vaishyasi yuktvaivam atmanam matparayanah.
Meditate, remember me. That meditation should be full of love. Support that meditation with devotional service. Salute me. Seek refuge in me. Attain powerful mind to experience me. You will be able to attain me.
Om Tat Sat Iti Srimad Bhagavad Gitasu Upanishatsu Brahma Vidyaya Yoga Shastre Shri Krishna Arjuna Samvade Raja Vidya Raja Gukhya Yogo Nama Navamodhyayaha.